Hey guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. I'm standing in front of our new used machine here. We actually got this for scrap price. It was out on the in the back, ready to go to the dumpster for just basically the $500 that the scrap metal was worth. But we were like, this thing is in great shape. There can't be anything too wrong with it. So we took it on a chance, did a little fixing on some of the motherboards, and voila, you can see I'm not doing anything. This saw is doing it all. What you're seeing here is we're just finishing up this first cut, what's called a squaring cut. We're sawing off the end of that material to get a nice even cut on it. So up here we have the controls that allow us to put in how many pieces we're gonna cut, what the length is gonna be, and then the saw, that just did a double pull there. So we're cutting these pieces at 27.188 inches in length. The fluid comes back on and rock and roll. This is beautiful because when we have a lot of parts to cut, we had no way to do it before other than our old manual saw. Now we've got very incredibly precise parts that we can have cut. We have a huge throat that we can cut many, many pieces at once. We could cut even more than two at a time. We're just learning how to use a saw. So, you know, we're taking it slow in small steps, but this arm can go out to here and you could cut probably 60 at a time we could cut.
Wow.
Yep. That's amazing. Yeah, that arm goes open and then you can have your whole stack. You just weld them together at the back end.
Yeah.
And then you just cut right down through them like salami. You know, talking to the guy who owned it, it had a few problems that it got hit by a power surge and it had blown out one or two of the components inside, but replacing those components for a few $100 and we were good to go. We pulled this off of the scrap pile, spent 2 days fixing it up, and now we have a machine that's going to allow us to do far greater production and more accuracy with our cuts than anything we were able to do before. So at this point we have a fully functional, you know, probably $30,000, $40,000, $50,000 saw that if you were to buy something like this new. It's not new, it's not beautiful, but it's functional. And that's what matters. So we're all about that here. I mean, everything in the shop is pretty much used except for what, one brand new milling machine that we got. Everything else was used. So this thing is pretty awesome, how it's just basically doing its thing. It's amazing to watch how it just goes through the process of even a double pull like this to get the exact length that we need on our cuts. This glorious piece of recycled or upcycled scrap that was out in the yard is now one of our, hopefully to be a central unit. So, okay, enough of that. Thank you for following with us. Thank you for being here with us on this journey. You know, we're sharing it all, guys. We're not hiding anything. We're even sharing the stuff we pulled off the scrap pile with you and showing you what we're doing with it. But, you know, we're pretty industrious here. We're pretty creative and we think outside of the box all the time. To be able to get something like this and have a functioning piece of equipment that was literally sitting out ready to go to the scrapyard, it's pretty awesome. It's pretty amazing. So I was happy. I was excited. I wanted to share that with you. So Chris from Harmony Turbines, signing off. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Harmony Turbines, we now have the power to change the world.